If the internet was a nation, the capital city of cool things to do online now, guys, would be Dawn, this channel right here. I am in America's capital city at the moment, Washington, D.C. I'm here for Brain Candy Live. Adam Savage and I are traveling around doing live science all over the U.S. It's awesome, but you're waiting for some donks. Please be patient. Please wait.co.uk. Here are some more dongs, things you can do online now, guys. Gravity Points is a fun and weightless dong. Click anywhere on the screen to add a point of gravity, and it will attract all the little particles immediately. If you click somewhere else, the particles will go back and forth. It's fun to confuse them. The more you click on one area, the larger the point of gravity will become, and the more you can attract particles. But if you aren't attracted to giant gravity points, don't worry. They might not be your type. .method.ac is where you can practice kerning. In typography, this is the process of adjusting space between characters in a proportional font to make it look more pleasing. Your job is to adjust the inner letters to make them look as evenly spaced as you can. Compare and see what your score is out of 100 to show us what you're made of. Or this site could do it for you. Type in your birthday, sex, height, and weight. When you get to this page, there are four categories: body shop, body count, body size, and body builder. In body shop, you can see how much you cost. This is done by multiplying the mass of each element in your body by its price per mass unit. Then these are added up to give you a total estimate of your worth. But in my eyes, you are priceless. In body count, you can see things like how many sweat glands or how many hair follicles you have. There's so much more to see, but once you've explored yourself, why not explore the world with Tom? Le Voyage de Tom is a site where you can help him go through a day of being a good Samaritan. Some parts are not as interactive, like donating blood, but you can help him sort waste and conserve energy. For example, turn everything off that wastes energy, and that includes you, because you'll need energy to play Crystal Galaxy. Use your mouse to steer the ship and left click to fire at enemies like these guys. Collect crystals when you see them because they can be used to buy power-ups. Make sure to avoid certain obstacles like stone walls or laser beams trying to destroy you. Speaking of destroying you, don't go in a real black hole, but venture into a virtual one, hubblesite.org. This viewer allows you to see wavelengths in different ways, such as X-ray, visible, and radio waves. As you move over certain objects, you can read about them down here. Once you've looked around, you can begin your voyage. Play it safe by traveling to a black hole in this galaxy. But you only live once, so I'm gonna do this one. It'll ask you questions like how fast you need to launch from Earth and how much energy you need. Now keep up with this space trend and go to lightyear.fm. A journey through space, time, and music. Radio broadcasts leave Earth at the speed of light, and waves can travel up to 100 light years through space, but that doesn't mean we can hear them. But for the sake of not listening to silence, this site ignores the inverse square law of propagation. Scroll in and out to travel through the light years and listen as the music changes. The further out you scroll, the older the music is, because newer radio waves haven't reached this far out yet. Now, let's go to the next site, immediately. This visualization allows you to select different showers in this menu to view the corresponding streams. For example, if you choose Lyrids, you'll see that it peaks in April. You can change the view down here and other factors over here, like speed. Now you're a genius on meteor showers, so what else do you want to do? Well, figure it out on WikiGalaxy. It includes 100,000 articles and 500 thematic nebulas. You can view this in map mode or fly mode. Scroll through the different articles and click on a star to read up on a topic. Pressing the space bar after selecting a star will add in more and more articles. Links to every dong in this episode can be found down in the description below. If you love dongs, subscribe to Dong. Right now I'm in my dressing room in DC. Next week, Florida. I'm going to Fort Lauderdale, St. Petersburg, Melbourne, Orlando, Jacksonville. It's going to be sweet. I hope to see you guys there. And, as always, thanks for watching.